Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2017 Honda Accord Hybrid. We're going to start right up front, checking the tires, good tread. Just going to be looking for any dents, dings, scratches. You'll notice your hybrid badging there, just in front of that driver door. Got one little thin spot there, little ding. Everything else on the driver's side looks good. Just a little light scuffing there, one or two spots. Outside of that, rest of the vehicle looks good on the exterior. Inside your Accord, you're gonna have full power windows and locks. You get a nice wood grain trim interior, full power driver seat, perforated black leather. 57,979 is your current mileage. Your information display on top is also going to be your display for your backup camera, AM FM, CD, navigation, XM satellite radio, climate control there in the center, push button start, multiple power and USB ports, heated front seats, and then all the flooring is going to be black to match the seating. Looking in the back seat now, we'll do a slow pan over the seating surface. No rips, no tears, no staining. All the flooring's in good shape. You've got rear air for your back seat passengers. Quick look inside the trunk. You've got all your original mats included. You do give up a little bit of space there at the front portion of the trunk for that hybrid technology. However, still good space, right to left, nice and wide. Another look at the back seat now from the passenger side. Integrated armrest there with some cup holders. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat. Full power for the passenger as well as the driver. Great for those road trips. Take another look over the seating surface in the front. Now the back. Last but not least, this model does come equipped with a sunroof. And that's gonna wrap up your 2017 Honda Accord Hybrid.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.